Kelly Ayotte.
My Democratic opponents mislead women about abortion. Our law in New Hampshire gives women the freedom up to 6 months of pregnancy to obtain an abortion for any reason. And in the last 3 months of pregnancy, a woman suffers from a medical emergency or her baby has a fatal fetal anomaly, she can still obtain an abortion. I'm not gonna change this law. And I'd be happy to use the veto pen if someone sends me a law that's more restrictive on their rights.